You are sitting in the midst of beautiful downtown Talkeetna, Alaska, founded in, you know, I don't know, 1917, when the railroad came through. And in fact, President Harding was poisoned right over there in the Fairview Inn.
Okay, really? Okay, so I actually came all the way to Talkeetna, and I am happy to find that this Talkeetna Bachelor Society and the auction thing wasn't some story that Joe Page made up.
Wait a minute, this is the mail order.
Mail order catalog. Okay, the mail order catalog. I got to the bottom of this. So in it is, looks like there's advertisements, and that probably all goes to support the charity.
Yes, indeed.
And the information about it. And then you can see that there are these profiles of each of the bachelors.
This is Jeremy Sickler,
and it says his age, where he's from, what he does for a living, and then there's a bunch of questions, like what's the perfect date, what he wants to see in the perfect woman, and just all kinds of things about him. It's kind of like the classified ads.
Look at this. Daniel Clark, he's a gold miner.
And in his own words, it says, I like to think I'm a pretty nice guy who likes to laugh and tries to keep a positive attitude and generally enjoys life. And look, he's not too bad. Well,
look at this. His favorite pickup line. Ever been on a date with a gold miner?
So you told me there's all these bachelors. Where are they?
Oh, they're all married now. This is a really successful catalog.
Okay.
These guys here.
All right. So we got to wait until the 2011 auction, huh?
Well, actually, the auction is conventionally the first weekend in December.
You mean so there's time?
Oh, there is still time, you know.
So
you've got two or three months.
I just got this idea now. I can make a recruitment effort for women to come from outside of Talkeetna to come up here, right?
Indeed you can.
Right. Now tell me again, what is the support? I mean, it's not just for them to get fine
right.
checks,
this
right?
This is, you know, it's certainly a fun time, but ultimately, in the end, their proceeds all go to women and children in crisis, and it's really, you know, it's a wonderful connection for these guys to do, and I think they all, you know, they feel like they can really take their hats off and maybe some parts of clothing, you know, and yet they know that in the end it's going towards something really powerful and good.
Great.
Go this way so you're
could
not backlit.
Could very well be here.
Okay,
he might not be.
He might
but
not
he
be.
Is,
okay.
Drew and Blue Bachelor.
This has gone through many manifestations, this building. It's been the Talkeetna Grocery, a Talkeetna Deli. And then Todd bought it about 10 years ago and started controversy in this town by painting it
purple.
Purple.
Yeah.
But, you know, we all went, purple is cool. You know, if they had purple 100 years ago, they would have painted it purple. But anyway,
right.
He turned it into this really very successful venture and has been a very integral part of our community. And
right.
We're really thrilled that he is here. The hunt for a Talkeetna bachelor continues.
Okay.
Look, this looks good. There's a boxing match on TV. That's a good sign for bachelors. You know?
Oh, it is? Oh, okay, good.
Yeah,
okay, so now we're in the pizza place.
The one in the very back in the white T-shirt.
In the
white,
wait, and with, the, with the with
the
hat?
Hat.
Oh, okay. Okay, so you think you can introduce?
I can very
these,
well.
These people right here,
they
were on a quest to meet a Talkeetna bachelor. And there was a rumor that there just might be a bachelor, a Talkeetna bachelor.
Oh, we do have a bachelor.
They at least one,
right,
maybe
right.
two.
What about
maybe two.
What's going on with the
bachelorette? Oh, okay.
Why don't we check?
Oh, we just spotted a Talkeetna bachelor. Whoa, okay.
There's right. two of them over there.
Two of them.
Two of them. What is that? The statutory.
Okay. All right. So, hi, what's your name?
My name's Todd Bassalone, and I am a Talkeetna bachelor.
Okay, and why are you a Talkeetna bachelor?
It's for many reasons, but for the main reason that we raise money is for a women's shelter that's through the Jessica Stevens Foundation. Our money goes to the women's shelter and to help people that need help in the area.
And that's a great model for community giving, community philanthropy. It's
absolutely
wonderful.
Yeah.
Great. That's why I drove all the way up here from Anchorage.
Fantastic.
Just interview.
No, you've got to see the mountain too.
Yeah. Oh, great. Thanks so much.